Oh.
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Salem County in southern New Jersey, Camden County in southern New Jersey, Mercer County in central New Jersey, Central Gloucester County in southern New Jersey, Northwestern Burlington County in southern New Jersey, South Central Somerset County in northern New Jersey, Southwestern Monmouth County in central New Jersey, Southwestern Middlesex County in northern New Jersey, Southeastern Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Northeastern Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 5:45 p.m. At 4:59 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Pennington to near Woodstown, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts.
Wait, that's not tornado warning.
Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Philadelphia, Trenton, Camden, Gloucester City, Cherry Hill, Old Bridge, Bensalem, East Brunswick, Evesham, South Brunswick, Mount Laurel, Ewing, Willingboro, Deptford, Voorhees, Medford, Glassboro, Lindenwold, Lumberton, and Princeton.
They're getting slammed.
This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 3 and 9. Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 351 and 359. Interstate 95 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 29 and 40. Interstate 76 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 2. Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 12. Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 25 and 76. Interstate 676 in New Jersey near mile marker 0. Atlantic City Expressway between mile markers 30 and 44. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5:45 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey.
What was that?